Established in the year 1968, the University of Calicut emphasizes sustained development of the scientific and technological sectors, the promotion of the arts and culture of Kerala, the advancement of the educationally backward sections of the population, and the furthering of the development in the lesser developed regions of northern Kerala. The main campus spread over an area of over 500 acres on both sides of the Mangalore Edappally NH17 at Tenyapalam, is 23 kilometers south of Kozhikode, 10 kilometers from Calicut Airport, 10 kilometers from Parappanangadi, and 12 kilometers from Farrukh railway stations. With its outstanding contribution and impeccable reputation, the Department of Physical Education at the University of Calicut holds a unique position in sports among the various universities in the country. Established in 1968, the department has produced a number of sporting heroes and heroines who won many prestigious and coveted honors, including Padma Shri, the highest civilian award of India, Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award, the highest national sports award of India, Dronacharya Award, the National Award for Coaches, and Arjuna Awards, the National Award for Sportspersons. Olympian Dr. P.T. Usha, the best athlete India has ever produced, Srimati M.D. Valsamma and Srimati Anju Bobby George in athletics, and late Jimmy George in volleyball are alumni of the Department of Physical Education, University of Calicut, who have won the prestigious Padma Shri Awards. Srimati Anju Bobby George was also honored with the most prestigious Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award. A coach and Dronacharya Award winner Sri Bobby George is also a former star of this university. Arjuna Award winners: Dr. P.T. Usha, Anju Bobby George, M.D. Valsamma, late Jimmy George, K. Sarama, Sally Joseph, K.C. Rosakuti, Mercy Kutan, Cyril C. Velour, George Thomas, Joseph Abraham, Sinimol Paulos, Tindu Luka, and Diju Valievit. Apart from the glittering stars already mentioned, here are some other athletes of our university who represented India in Olympics and brought fame and laurels to the nation. Diju Valievit, badminton, London Olympics 2012. Irfan Kolothunthudi, 20 kilometers walk, London Olympics 2012. Tindu Luka, 800 meters, London Olympics 2012. Lijo David Thotan, 400 meters, Sydney Olympics 2000. P. Ramachandran, 400 meters, Sydney Olympics 2000. Jinsi Philip, 400 meters, Sydney Olympics 2000. Bobby Aloysius, high jump, Sydney Olympics 2000. And Manjima Kuriakos, Sydney Olympics 2000. Tindu Luka, Irfan Kolothunthudi, Kunyu Muhammad, and Muhammad Anas will represent the nation in the Rio Olympics 2016. It is a moment of great pride for us that this is the largest alumni group representing any universities in Kerala. Notable achievements of the Department of Physical Education of the University of Calicut for the last 3 years, 2011-2012. All India Inter-University winners in Coco Women and Athletics Women. All India Inter-University runners-up position in Cross-Country Women, Athletics Overall, Men and Women Combined. All India Inter-University third position in Cricket Women. All India Inter-University fourth position in Water Polo Men and Handball Women. 2010-2011. All India Inter-University winners in Powerlifting Men, Badminton Men, Athletics Women, Athletics Overall, Men and Women Combined. During the year 2012-13 are All India Inter-University Volleyball Women Champions, All India Inter-University Volleyball Men Runner-up, All India Inter-University Coco Women Runner-up, All India Inter-University Cross-Country Women Runner-up, All India Inter-University Softball Men Runner-up, All India Inter-University Athletics Women Runner-up. Glorious achievements in sports and games during 2013-14. Champions of All India Inter-University Men Football Tournament and won the prestigious Sri Ashutosh Mukherjee Trophy after a long gap. winners of All India Inter-University Men Khokho Tournament. Runner-up in All India Inter-University Men Volleyball Tournament for the second consecutive year. Runner-up in the All India Inter-University Women Khokho Tournament. Notable achievements of the university in the All India Inter-University Tournaments 2014-15 are winner in the All India Inter-University Khokho Women Championship, winner in the All India Inter-University Men Water Polo, runner-up in the Inter-University Cross Country Women, second runner-up in the Inter-University Khokho Men, third runner-up in the Cross Country Men, Athletics Men and Women, Baseball Men and Netball Men in Inter-University Championships. And in 2015-16, winner in All India Inter-University Basketball Women, runner-up in Powerlifting Women, and also runner-up in Volleyball Women. Second runner-up in the Best Physique Men, Cross Country Women, Football Men, Khokho Women, Softball Men, and Weightlifting Women in the All India Inter-University Championships. 124 students became eligible for the award of Sports Incentive Scholarships during 2015-16. This is the largest number so far. Apart from these, many individual medals were won by our students in different games and sports during the period. Considering the great potential in the area of sports and games, University of Calicut prepared and submitted proposals for the development of sports infrastructure to different agencies. The proposals include Green Sports Complex, Synthetic Athletic Track, Sports Hostel, Renovation of existing sports pavilion, Renovation of the indoor stadium with synthetic flooring, Adventurous Sports Park, etc. Synthetic Athletic Track and Turfed Football Field, built with the financial aid of the Department of Youth and Sports Affairs, Government of India, to the tune of ₹5.5 crore, were inaugurated recently. The university created history when Mrs. Al Abir Group, a prestigious business house of Saudi Arabia, after considering our proposal, undertook to renovate the existing sports pavilion and football field and paving of tiles on the gallery. Their contributions also include changing rooms, refreshment center, and a water tank with 50,000 liter capacity. The existing indoor stadium was renovated with synthetic flooring on a total budget of ₹80 lakhs. Construction of sports hostel with accommodation facilities for 400 students is fast approaching completion. An amount of ₹2.75 crores was allotted from the state plant fund for the purpose. Work on the 50-meter aquatic center with a warm-up pool of international standard is expected to complete within 6 months. These were possible with the financial aid of ₹2.25 crore from the UGC and ₹2.75 crore from the state plan grant. Construction of an adventurous sports park near the university park is fast progressing. Equipments worth ₹8 lakhs were purchased for this purpose. Renovation of the basketball court and construction of 2 khokho courts have been completed. ₹8 lakhs were spent for this purpose. The project proposal for a football academy with 4 turfed football fields and other allied facilities with a total estimate of ₹200 crore is now with the Sports Authority of India. The Chief Minister of Kerala has evinced keen interest in the project and has promised to take up the matter with the Union Sports Ministry. Other than sports meets and tournaments, the Department of Physical Education also conducts several sports-related activities and programs at regular intervals every year. These include conduct of annual sports convocation to distribute cash awards, incentive scholarships, sports kits and certificates, and honor the best college under the university in the field of sports. Honoring best achievers like Olympians, Arjuna awardees, and other sports dignitaries. Conduct of summer coaching camp for students of nearby schools and the general public. Participation in these camps goes up to 250. Conductor of Women Fitness Program. Programs on Yoga Day, National Sports Day, etc. The department conducts sports festival for students, teachers and staff and organizes alumni meet every year. The department is honored by regular visits of renowned sportspersons and dignitaries at its various sports infrastructural facilities. Efforts are on to complete proposals for the upcoming projects and other sports facilities like sports pavilion round the synthetic track, warm-up area of 150 meter length with 5-line synthetic track, hockey turf field, cricket stadium, velodrome, floodlighting around the synthetic athletic track. Our aim is to reach the top, to produce athletes of international standards who will bring greater achievements and glories to the university, to the state and to the nation.